impressive thing for me is just how good he's been, how consistent he's been. You think about comparing him to Sidney Crosby, of course you would, because he's wearing the Oceanic uniform.
Alexis Lafreniere has been identified as the top player in the draft for quite some time.
That they've been able to evaluate him 3 full years of junior hockey, there's no surprise here. He's the number one guy.
And we should have seen.
The first selection in the 2020 NHL draft belongs to the New York Rangers. This is our
time. No turning. He's got size. He's a very talented winger.
He's so smart. His vision of play is so big and brilliant.
We've seen the evidence of all of those things coming together as he's dominated major junior hockey in Canada.
With the first pick in the 2020 NHL Draft, the New York Rangers are proud to select from the Rimouski Oceanic, Alexis Lafreniere.